this is luck. Coming backwards, so that means he's probably going to be picking up more freight and be headed out westbound later on. So there's a chance I'll see this train again somewhere on my way back to Pierrefonds. Try and see if I can get him later on. If you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal.